Hey guys, this is Justin with Grill the Trailer. We're located in Smithville, Tennessee. Today we're bringing you a 6x10 single axle utility trailer. All of our trailers are going to come standard with Dexter axles. This model will have a 3,500 pound axle. Dexter does warranty their axles for 5 years. All the lighting in the video is going to be Optronics lighting that carries a lifetime warranty. The design for this trailer is going to be 3x2, 3/16 thick angle iron. It's going to be sitting on 24 inch centers. This trailer will be powder coated and it will also have A-grade 2x8 pressure treated wood. Now I'm going to take you up here to the front and show you some of these features. Starting up at the front, you are going to have a 3-inch C-channel wraparound tongue. It's going to go all the way back to the axle. You're also going to have a 5,000 pound 2-inch ball A-frame coupler. You're also going to have a recessed jack. That jack is going to be a 3,000 pound ram jack. All of our trailers are going to come standard with chain hooks. This allows for you to hang your chains up whenever the trailer is not in use. First piece of lighting is going to be a yellow marker light here on the driver's side corner. It's also going to be the same on the passenger side. You are going to have DOT tape on the driver, passenger, and also in the rear. You're also going to have a D-ring placed in each corner of the trailer, making a total of 4. All of our trailers are going to have heavy-duty diamond plate fenders. They're also going to have radial tires. This model will have a 15-inch wheel with a black painted rim. Back behind the fender on the driver's side, you are going to have a red marker light as well as your license plate holder. Then we're going to come back. Right here on the side, you're also going to have another red marker light. It's going to be the same on the passenger side. Now we're going to go around the back, show you the taillights. These taillights are LED. Right there in the center, you're going to have a 3-marker light. The gate on this is going to be reinforced. It's also going to have a dovetail. Dovetails come standard on all of our utilities. There is an option for a straight tail. Dovetails allow for lower clearance items such as motorcycles and lawnmowers to be loaded and unloaded easier. All of our trailers are going to come standard with these easy pull latches. They are spring loaded. Super simple design, super durable. Now we're going to take you around here, show you the spare tire holder. There is your spare tire holder. This is a standard feature on all of our trailers. That's pretty much going to wrap up the video today on our 6x10 single axle utility trailer. If you would like any more information on this trailer, please check our website at www.gorillatrailer.com or give us a call at 615-318-0743.